السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1289 of our daily advice. Today our topic, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, is Nasiha. Nasiha in Arabic means sincere advice. Normally it is translated loosely as advice, but when one studies the Quran Sharif and the Sunnah Mubarakah, then the true translation of it is sincere advice. We study the noble Quran, Surah A'raf, chapter 7, verse 62. Nabi Nuh alayhi salatu salam crying, begging his people, wa ansahu lakum, I am giving you sincere advice and consoling you. The meaning of Nuh alayhi salatu salam. We find in the same chapter, Surah A'raf, Surah chapter 7, verse number 68. Nabi Hud alayhi salatu salam informed his people, wa ana lakum nasihun, I mean, I am granting you sincere advice and I am an honest person selected by Almighty Allah Jalla wa Ala. But in all these cases, majority of the people rejected. Let us study few ahadith. And Jarir bin Abdullah radiallahu anhu, Jarir radiallahu anhu was so handsome, he was called Yusufu Hadhil Ummah. And just few months before the demise of Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam embraced Islam, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he came to the Master alayhi salatu salam and says, Bayatu Rasulallah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I took the oath of allegiance on the Mubarak hand of the Master alayhi salam, Allah iqami salah, that I will establish salat. Read salat and encourage others. Encourage others also to perform and read salat. Wa ita is zakat, and they will pay the zakat as well. وَالنُّصْحِ لِكُلِّ مُسْلِمِ, and to give sincere advice and counsel to people, every Muslim person. What a great lesson. When we give advice, then there's an ulterior motive, hidden agenda, and therefore we find sometimes it is counterproductive. But when we give sincere advice and only for the love of Allah, then remember that is beneficial. The hadith in Bukhari Sharif. Anas radiallahu ta'ala reports, قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يحب لأخيه ما يحب لنفسه. None of you have complete iman until and unless you love for your brother what you love for yourself. Normally we have double standards. For ourselves we will choose that which is superior, and for others we will choose that which is inferior. Nay, choose for others the same which we will choose for ourselves. Therefore, when people come to us and they want advice, then we should give them that advice that we will give the people we love the most. We see in Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam's time, the Master Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ad-dinu an-nasiha." What is Islam? Islam is sincere advice. Qulna liman? We the Sahaba radiallahu anhu asked, for who ya Rasulullah? Qala lillah. So take the advice of Almighty Allah Jalla wala in the noble Quran and give that and share it with the people. Walira kitabihi, and from the book of Almighty Allah. So the direct speech of Almighty Allah and the book of Almighty Allah. Wali Rasulihi, and from Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam ahadith mubarakah, the mubarak sayings, the mubarak actions, from all that we can use for this wonderful advice. Wali a'immatil muslimin, and the rulers of the ummah, whether they are presidents, prime ministers, kings, princes, whatever they might be, so we must give them sincere advice if we have the authority and the power to reach them. وَآمَّتِهِمْ and the masses. So remember, this hadith is authentic in Sahih Muslim. So each one of us is duty bound that the advice, sincere advice, that should be given to everybody. May Almighty Allah Jalla wa'ala give us tawfiq to practice on these Quranic verses and ahadith mubarakah. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Salaamu Alaikum wa Rahmatullah.